Well, the COMPARE Acute is an investigator-initiated trial that specifically looked at two strategies, the FFR-guided complete revascularization strategy compared to an infarct artery-only strategy. And the reason why we performed this is because we think there's still a lack of data on how to treat those multivessel STEMI patients. The study design was, as I mentioned, a prospective randomized trial comparing two strategy arms, FFR-guided complete revascularization versus infarct artery only, a 1-to-2 randomization. We have a 12-month primary endpoint of the composite of all-cause death, recurrent myocardial infarction, recurrent revascularization, and cerebrovascular event. The primary outcome at 12 months was a highly significant superiority of the FFR-guided complete revascularization compared to the infarct artery-only treatment. This composite endpoint was mainly driven by recurrent revascularization, but we also saw a doubling of myocardial infarction events in the infarct artery-only treatment arm, not reaching statistical significance, a p-value of 0.10. So I believe there's a strong indication comparative to other trials that maybe on hard endpoints we can reach a positive outcome if we do it all in one. Well, I believe this trial will certainly have some impact on clinical practice. There is already some evidence that treating non-infarct artery lesions in the acute phase is beneficial. This trial really reinforces that opinion. Also, the introduction of FFR makes it very justifiable to treat those non-infarcted artery lesions or to defer those non-infarcted artery lesions. Potentially it will influence the guidelines furthermore. Well, further research, I think we should now focus more on hard endpoints. I think together with another trial that also looked at FFR-guided strategy, but in a staged fashion, the Danami pre-multi trial. If we pull the data together, we might show also on hard endpoints a beneficial effect of an FFR guidance compared to an infarct artery-only treatment arm. So I think that is our future research for the moment. I think there will be a good benefit for the patient as well. If a patient comes to the cath lab with a STEMI and he seems to have multivessel disease and you treat the infarct artery and you investigate simultaneously the non-infarcted arteries and you act upon it immediately, I think the patient will benefit that as well, not only on hard endpoints, not only on endpoints, but also on the fact that he doesn't need to come back, that he's reassured, that he leaves the cath lab as a one-stop procedure. He leaves the cath lab reassured that everything that needs to be treated is treated, and he doesn't need to come back.